It's taken 3 years of perseverance after a successful pilot, countless pivots, and an unwavering support from our well-wishers, but Roobaroo House is now back again. We have redesigned our office into a Varanasi Information Center. Ramananji has generously let us use the Pilgrim's Bookhouse space above for events. This August 18, we kicked off with our first workshop, Man Ke Pankh. Gautam sir's insights on doing less thinking and being more plugged into the moment to gain a better perspective on everyday things and then using imagination to come up with beautiful stories were priceless. The energy was infectious as participants turned books into butterflies and plucked fruits of imagination from trees on people's heads, which then turned into delicious lal pedas. At one point, it even rained roses from the sky, thanks to Ramananji's ingenuity and a penchant for some incredible hosting. We're hoping to turn Roobaroo House into a cultural center for creativity, expression, and deliberations on Varanasi. Do send us your ideas for the kind of workshops, performances, and discussions that you'd like to be a part of. And please do drop by for a visit anytime. Let us together make ours a more engaged community with a deeper appreciation for life's good things.